be really good right now? Why don't you get some Pop-Tarts?
Yeah, Pop-Tarts.
You should go to McDonald's.
They've got some new kinds, yeah, too.
Yeah, you got that hot fudge sundae,
and they got those chocolate chips.
Get some french fries.
You can get some.
Yeah, they're on the dollar.
Meet them and play with your friends and hang out.
Take two bucks.
Get over there. Get yourself
a milkshake.
Yeah, go and get some Pop Tarts. You deserve
additional milkshake.
Oh,
when I graduated from high school, I weighed 400 pounds. A lot of people can't understand what that feels like. Imagine getting winded every time you get out of bed. It's so hot you can't help but sweat all the time. Then there's the pain. Little aches that are just part of daily life, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. But in 2005, I swore I was going to get in shape. And over the course of 4 years, I got down to 307 pounds. Then, in the summer of 2009, I got selected to take part in a fitness boot camp. Over 2 months, I lost 45 pounds. I was within 10 pounds of my goal weight. I've gained almost 120 pounds in the year since then. I don't know how I'm going to stop either. Every moment that I think I'm in control, something happens. This image pops into my mind of something I want to eat, and it's impossible to get rid of. It doesn't stop coming up until I get it. I try to explain it to people by saying it's like being an alcoholic in a world where everyone needs alcohol to live. Food is everywhere in America, and calories are cheap. For $10, I can get more calories, salt, sugar, and fat than the richest king of England in the Middle Ages. When I was younger, I said my greatest fear was to have an addiction. I don't think I knew yet exactly what form an addiction takes. It's not some burning, stabbing pain that only goes away when you get your substance. It's worse than that. Addiction is this little voice that whispers everything you want to hear right in your ear. And it doesn't quit until you give in. Now that I've got an addiction, and I know it, every day is a fight to ignore it. It's a fight I haven't been winning for a long time now. The pains are back, so is the heavy breathing. And now my biggest fear isn't having an addiction. It's that my addiction is going to kill me.
Get some.
My